here we have an x-ray of a mantua dress, obviously used for very special occasions and dances in high society back in the 1700s. This dress is made from real silver thread embroidery. So when you look at the detail, you will see that each leaf, each strand of each leaf, is a separate thread of silver, and the handwork and craft involved in this is totally amazing. A very heavy garment and a huge thing to wear. This, I think, is my greatest fashion entry. As a British artist, this image is really important to me because the Mini is an iconic piece of British design, and it was my first car, so it has a special place in my heart. I love about this car is it has character. You know, it expresses the individuality of the driver. I love the low-tech nature of the winding windows, the fact that it's slightly rusty and it's had a life. There's a lot to see in this artwork. This is the collaboration between BMW, the famous German motor company, and Isetta, who are an Italian company that make white goods like fridges. In fact, the front door of this, what I call a bubble car, is the door of a fridge. And you open the door at the front and you reverse into the car and sit down. It just has two seats in the front, two very small seats in the front, and then the engine right behind you where you're sitting. Really compact, tiny, small car. Again, something just totally unusual. It's just really, really different to what we drive today. This is a very old corset, laid flat. It reminds me of the wings of a bird in motion. And obviously it would be round the body and laced up to give the lady a lovely curvaceous figure. It shows where the holes of the lacing goes, the element, the materials they used. Obviously this is 300, 400 years old. So for the structure, they use whale bones. Welcome to my Messerschmitt X-ray. Messerschmitt were a company that made aeroplanes, particularly in the Second World War. And after the war, they used the same equipment to make cars. Here you can see the way into this car is exactly the same as you would enter an aeroplane. The cockpit opens up and folds up. It doesn't have a steering wheel. It has the same steering devices in the cockpit as a plane. It's got a tiny little motorbike engine in the back. This thing has got real character. Just one seat in the front and one seat behind. So you sit there and then you sit behind. It's just real quirky and unusual.